Smoke could be seen for miles from a fire at a metal yard in western Wisconsin this afternoon. Take a look. It happened in Prescott in Pierce County around 12:15 today. That fire forced law enforcement to close Highway 35 for a short time. Deputies say no injuries were reported in the fire, and fire officials are still investigating what caused it.